behind in the small town of Pineland, perennial power West Sabine became the first team in Texas high school history to suit up two female football players, Mackenzie Welch, who plays line, and Anna Raquel Vasquez, who's a receiver and a DB. Both are sophomores. Both were in uniform tonight. Vasquez did not play, nursing a wrist injury, not from football. I talked to one of the coaches. He said that they both are legitimate football players and very impressive at a school that is so good. West Sabine beat won their game 24-14 over Joaquin tonight. And get this, they did it with five touchdowns being called back. What a story with those two girls playing on the football field.
You might say necessity being the sisters of invention in this case, because those are two young ladies in lower classifications. Hey, you know, sometimes the numbers aren't exactly what they are, but West Sabine, one of those powers, like you said, out of the deep, deep piney woods of East Texas.